Hello everyone, I'm Rick with CyberMedics and we're here today to talk about Protonmail. So let's get started. Protonmail is a secure encrypted email service based in Switzerland. They are heavily focused on privacy and security, if you're not familiar with them. What we're going to do today in particular is talk about the security of Protonmail in respect to authenticator codes and two-factor authentication. What I want to do today is walk you through the process of actually removing second-factor authentication from Protonmail. And the reason I want to walk you through that, go here to settings, click on settings, is because if you don't remove two-factor authentication properly from a secure account like this, you could find yourself locked completely out of your account. So what we do is go over here to accounts and password. And previously I had turned on two-factor authentication. Now, I am using the YubiKey Authenticator app, and you can see down here I have Protonmail loaded on this. You can use any authenticator app, including Google's or Microsoft. The reason I like the YubiKey Authenticator app is because it requires a security key in order to activate the application. Compare that to Google or Microsoft, you can just use the software itself, you don't need a key. So if you didn't want to invest in a key, you could use those applications, but having the key associated with the authenticator app gives you an additional level of security. That's why I use the YubiKey Authenticator. So I'm going to double click, I'm actually going to click on this hamburger menu here, and I'm going to say delete account. And this is key. You don't want to do this, because if you deleted this account from your authenticator app before you have deleted the authentication method from the email account, you will be locked out of your account. So we don't want to do that. That's a no-no. Don't do that. Here we just say turn off two-factor authentication, and it's going to verify, do you want to do that? And you're going to say yes. Now it's going to ask you for your password. And it's going to ask you for a two-factor authentication code. Now guess what, folks? This is the code that's going to be generated from here. So if you had deleted the account, you couldn't generate this code. And it says touch the key, and it generates the code. And it's been put on the clipboard. So now you can just paste that to the clipboard, and you can hit submit. Once you submit it, it comes back and it tells you two-factor authentication is disabled. So in subsequent videos, I will show you how to add it. I just wanted to go over the procedure for deleting it because it's critically important that you do it properly. Now you can go back into your authenticator app and you can come over here and you can say delete from account because it's no longer active, and delete that, and there you're set. If you have any questions or comments, please post them below. Hope you will consider subscribing. Have a great and wonderful hack-free day.